This is the place where I was born. Where it all started.
Doc, it's me. Sorry, but your colleague didn't make it. I found him, but was too late to-
Mr. Walker, don't dwell on useless chatter. Just check the status of the computer equipment in the room. Did Dr. Kimball complete his work? The screen for the terminal display-
What?! Listen, Doc. I am done playing your fucking dirty little games. All I've been doing this whole time is implicating myself in whatever the hell crimes you've committed here by erasing evidence. I do not take kindly to being blackmailed by weirdo fucks in puffy white coats, and I ain't your damn puppet! My role as your accomplice in this fucked up horror tale ends now. I'm heading your way, Doc. And when I get there, you'll do well to give me exactly what I risked my ass for in this godforsaken labyrinth. Dr. Atherton, what's wrong? Answer me! Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Thank you.
Who is this?
Sam. Is that you, Sam?
This can't be happening. Not again.
Supervisor in charge of the AI-8 quadrant. We are in desperate need of more staff. An appalling number of OBE are being diverted here, and we're expected to do autopsy and dispose of each one. Not to mention file the atrociously time-consuming paperwork. Since the guys at the dam are always in a rush, why don't they just handle the overflow themselves? After all, they're better equipped with a more spacious facility than we are. I sincerely hope to hear from you this time. Thanking you, Dr. Peter Silberman.
Copy. Over. Code 11. I say again, code 11. This is emergency. Shit, the radio's out.
With one disastrous move away from checkmate, an unexpected hand reached out. A forgotten player would make their triumphant return to the game.
I just hope the Major's still alive. Find a way to contact him. He must be alive. Hello? Is anybody here? I'm a Hexacorp pilot. I was in a crash. Anybody? Hello? smoke. Jesus. What happened here? What a mess. God, I hope this hasn't afflicted the entire town. I used to love this place when I was off duty, especially on Fridays. Man, I could use a drink. It took less than a day to turn this town into a nightmare. This place will never be the same.
Mm-hmm.
Can't remember the last time I saw this court so empty. The kids used to practice out here religiously. You were a good friend. I wish I could have. I should take this with me. Crap! God. That has to be the worst thing I've ever smelled. Wish I had something to clamp my damn nose. Come on.